Nice good milk vein, two good teats, maybe one more. There's little Ruby. The bag's getting bigger. Big old baggy. There's Ruby. And that's what she looks like from behind. Side. You have Ruby. Looking pretty good. That's a good sign of Ruby. She's got milk veins. It's just raining today. So Ruby just got through eating. This is nice size udder. I do like that. That teeth's lopsided. It's weird. They cut that one off so it's like on this side. Not directly up under here, it's not aligned anymore. So that's what it's gonna look like. We gotta make her a head stall. So she's used to having people mess with her udder, it looks like. But let's update on Ruby. There's what old Ruby looks like. She's been wet, rained on. Looking good. Yes. She had discharge. And there's her side look. There she is. We're gonna go down to the creek and fill up her bucket of water. My little round Ruby. She's not as puffy today. She looks good. There she is.